told that we would never ever get to come to Russia. It was behind an iron curtain, and those opportunities were close to me. And I always remember like this fascination with Russian culture as a result, because you know, you always want what you can't get. And then there was Glasnost, and all of a sudden the world opened up and I had the opportunity to come here. And it was really extraordinary. And today, I walked down from our hotel to the Red Square and I stood outside St. Basil's and I felt like this well of tears come up. I mean, I didn't actually cry, but I felt like crying. And I just want to say thank you to all the Russian fans on behalf of everyone in Garbage for bringing us here, for letting us see this. Thank you so, so much. Please don't add another letter to this title. It's getting really hard to say it in one go. This is for all you fans who are misunderstood, who are unrepresented sometimes, who are actively aggressed against. We love you. We will fight for you forever. We will always have your back. This is called Sex Is Not Your Enemy.
Do right. They're very sweet.
Please sign.
It doesn't work.
Oh my God, guys, thank you so much for a spectacular night. It was amazing.
Thank you.